We can still find a group now, but not much longer. It's Saturday night, so I may want to continue to use what I used last time. One group. Should I join it? Only betting time. Okay. Shit, I think I rejoined the wrong group. This will fill up quick though. We just filled up. Am I getting any tinctures? I don't know. Okay. Extracting. I've never seen that kind of a build before. Alright, well this is a ready check. For Storm's Crown. Extreme. Let's get started, I guess. We'll do our best and see how it goes. Maybe we can't guarantee a victory, but it's... I mean, generally speaking, if it's a clear run, then... I mean, I don't know, I work really well with a, with my current, GCD speed, but it's not considered the, it's not, there's two different types of bits, though. I'm gonna stay... I think I'm ready, yeah. Alright, so... More like two though? That's weird. I could have did it a second ago, not now.
Oh,
Oh. What are the odds of the cat? Okay, here we go. Another clear is about to start.
Such rich, exquisite beauty. My head shimmers with anticipation. Welcome.
I was like, you know, screw it. I'm not gonna even look in there. Thank you. Okay, and with that, I will end the episode. This is Storm's Time Stream. And I will end it here. Thanks for watching, guys. That was Storm's Crown Extreme. Clearing with my ninja. I hope you guys enjoyed the show. Thanks for watching. And stick around. This has been... the Dancing Dragon. And... my ninja main. So, hope you guys enjoyed the show. And that's pretty much how to clear Storm's Crown Barbariccia. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the show. I hope it helps. Please like and subscribe, as it always does help a bit. I appreciate all that. And thanks for watching, guys. Keep it gaming. Keep it safe. Until next time.